Hello friends, I am Dainadi. This is our channel, Dainadi Astrology Prediction YouTube channel. Before going to the video, who new to the channel, please subscribe our channel, like, share the video, and don't forget to click the bell notification. Our channel is an astrology related channel. We have media, lot of cricket predictions on our channel. Now, the biggest festival in India, ICC ODI World Cup is successfully going on. We are going to predict these matches astrologically. Now, the 14th match is held between Australia vs Sri Lanka, 16th October 2023, Monday 2 p.m. Bharat Ratna Sri Atal Bihari Vajpayee Agna Cricket Stadium, Lucknow. Okay, Australia team possible 11 players are David Warner, Mitchell Marsh, Steve Smith, Manus Labuschagne, Glenn Maxwell, Josh Inglis, Marco Stoinis, Bad Cummins, Mr. Stark, Adam Sampa, Josh Hazlewood. There are the possible 11 players of Australia. Sri Lanka team possible 11 players are Pathum Nishanka, Kusal Mendes, Kusal Pereira, Sadira Sabha Vikrama, Charit Asalanka, Dhananjaya D. Silva, Chamita Karnatne, Tunit Vellelaga, Mahesh Tikshana, Kasun Rajada, Dilshan Madhusudanka. There are the possible players of Sri Lanka. Toss may be going to the astrology prediction. Toss may be today. Australia will win the toss. Best players of Australia. 1. Mitchell Marsh. 2. Glenn Maxwell. 3. Josh Inglis. 4. Marco Stoinis. 5. Pat Cummins. 6. Adam Sampa. Optional player is Steve Smith. Sri Lankan team best players are Pathum Nishanka, Kusal Mendes, Charit Asalanka, Runit Vellelaga, Kasun Rajada. 5 players. 6th player, that is optional player. Optional player is today Sadira Samavikramasi, optional player. May not make chances. If Australia will win, Marco Stoinis or Josh Inglis get the man of the match chances. If Sri Lanka will win, Kasun Rajada or Dunit Vellelaga get the man of the match chances. Match may be today very very close match, but finally Australia will win the match. That is my predictions. Please friends, don't bet any gambling sites. That is my kind request. Please watch our videos continuously. Thank you.